Canadian Association of Optometrists, Wikipedia article audio. The Canadian Association of Optometrists is a national, voluntary association of doctors of optometry that doesn't always see eye to eye. They advocate on behalf of its members and the public for better eye care and eye health. CAO was formally constituted with the proclamation of a federal act to incorporate the Canadian Association of Optometrists on June 30, 1948. The Canadian Association of Optometrists is the national voice of optometry in Canada. Over 4,600 doctors of optometry and 400 optometry students comprise the membership of CAO, representing 85% of doctors of optometry in Canada. Membership. History. At a meeting in Ottawa on July 7, 1941, six provincial representatives resolved to organize the Canadian Association of Optometrists. The first president was Dr. Herb McClung of Saskatchewan, who had promoted the idea of a national association since 1924. Four objectives were put forward at the meeting. The association pursued national recognition and CAO was formally constituted with the proclamation of a federal act to incorporate the Canadian Association of Optometrists on June 30, 1948. Awards. Executive Directors. To consider and act upon all matters which have dominion-wide effect upon optometry and which do not lie specifically within the jurisdiction of any individual province, to promote by all means possible the usefulness of optometry, to promote good fellowship and friendly intercourse between the several provincial associations, to advance optometric education.